Madusa comes to the arena to face Kimberly. That's coming up next.
Hey, Eric. This one's for you.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Seemingly, barring the total package from ringside, does not concern Ric Flair in the league for tonight's matchup.
Well, maybe it's that emotion and intensity that we've been talking about all night that has lit a fire under the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. We certainly saw several of those vicious baseball bat shots from Vince Russo, and you can see Flair's ribs are taped up.
Well, that's because Russo had a forced sacker the other day. Took that ball back to the Nature Boy. I don't think he's ready for a match. He can sit that high with a ball bat. He can't be 100%.
Let's not forget what Russo had around his neck on his chain when he walked in. He had Flair's Rolex.
That's his trophy now.
Yes, that's exactly what it is. Well, here we go. Madusa against Kimberly. A match booked, deemed, produced by Eric Bischoff because he wanted to see someone from the Page family wrestle tonight. And the story here, the incredible story, is that Kimberly wants to do this.
It's amazing, isn't it? Kimberly, so determined, almost to the point of being defiant. She insisted on coming out here for this matchup against Madusa. Kimberly's not a wrestler, number one. Number two, just 48 hours ago, she received a vicious guitar shot from the Chosen One, Jeff Jarrett, and yet she's going to go into the ring against one of the most accomplished woman wrestlers ever in Madusa.
Madusa can beat up most men. You realize that?
Of course.
I'll tell you this. Diamond Dallas is right. She should stay in the back. She should. She just got, like you said, took a guitar 48 hours ago. He's right. She should not get into the ring. When is she going to learn to listen to the guy who brings home the bacon?
What could be going through her mind? What could she be thinking? Madusa seemingly is smiling, almost laughing at the fact that Kimberly, with no wrestling experience, is going to try to go in the ring, and Kimberly shoves her away.
Oh. Just overpowered her.
And you knew this would happen.
Why do you want to wrestle me? You are not a wrestler.
DDP's watching.
Why do you want to wrestle me is the question. Wait a minute. Now Madusa, I guess, gonna try to teach her a lesson here. And Madusa, as expected, just overwhelming Kimberly.
And don't forget, she had a head injury 48 hours ago at the hand of Jeff Jarrett.
Oh, guys, this is dangerous.
And Paige is coming out. Paige has seen enough. Has absolutely seen enough. He's backing Kimberly away. Oh!
What'd I say? She can beat up most men.
What a series of kicks.
A front chantry on Madusa. Paige, look at his face. What's it going to be going? Oh, my Lord. He wiped her out with a diamond cutter.
Well, guys, you know how much women love diamonds. She's got a whole batch right now.
And now going towards Kimberly.
Tell her, Diamond. Tell her to get back there.
All the rules have been thrown at the women. She doesn't seem to be too happy about what went on in the ring.